While preparing for this talk, I was asking myself, where can I get some inspiration to share with you? I've been searching outside, looking for some stories to inspire you, a life of a hero perhaps, or an inspiring anecdote. Then I just realized, bakit tama hanap sa labas? Dito lang, ang dami na natin makukulot ng inspiration. The past week has been really a motivating and inspiring experience for all of us. Tignan nyo na lang yung mga katabi nyo, di ba? Ilan dyan yung hindi pa nagpapahinga? Ilan dyan yung kulang sa tulog? Ilan dyan yung hindi pa kumakain? Ilan dyan yung hindi pa naliligo, di ba? Marami. I mean, natural. Okay, sige. My dear parents, alam nyo, pagka kinakausap ko sila, hindi ako nahihirapan para i-move sila to really work and to operate. Mas nahihirapan pa ako pauwiin sila. Hindi pa dahil hindi kami uuwi at hindi namin perfect. Hindi pa kayo napapagod, tinatanong ko, sasabihin nila, pagod na father, pero masaya naman. Yung pagod ka na father, pero nakangiti ka pa rin. Sabi ko siya sa isa, kung isa sa'yo, pwede ko mahiyain ka. Nasagot niya, oh nga father, pero mas nakakahiya kung hindi ako mag-promote. Kung titignan mo yung matabi mo, yung mga asama mo, hindi ba sa kanila ka makakapulot ng inspirasyon? I hope, my dear Guzmanians, something has been triggered in us. Something has been ignited in us. And that is, hopefully, the fire. And the belief that you are indeed meant for greater things. I always say this, looking at you, sa totoo lang, I will say this in all honesty, you are 1,000 times better than we were at your age. Higit naman kayo mas magaling isa sa amin. Imagine kung ano pa yung makakayanan niyo at magagawa niyo in the future and right now, at present. The sky is the limit for all of you. Abot na lang yung kaya ng kapatid. At kung tayo, mga tao, limited na nga lang yung ating pananaw, what more pa kaya yung pananaw ng Diyos para sa atin? Dream. When you dream, dream big. Pero mas mainam, sana you hold on, you embrace the dream that God has for you. Sinap, no? Mag-niya sana ba yung bahay. May there is a in-house company sparking us that fire, that courage, that inspiration to move higher. You are born for greater things. Good evening, brother.
Thank you, Father Jerry, for that.